Yeah. Hosea 7 and 12. When they shall go, I will spread my net upon them. I will bring them down as the fowls of the heaven.
Right.
I will chastise them as their congregation hath heard.
That's what the Most High said he's going to deal with them. When they go and act like you want to be some Spaniard or you're some African, the Most High is going to put a net out there for you and catch you in this trap. What's the trap? The trap is that you tell lies for the rest of your life. You never ever come to the knowledge of the truth, and you die in the fire and brimstone coming to America. It's nuclear warfare coming to America on top of the race war. How about that? Read it out.
Hosea 7:13. Woe unto them, for they have fled from me.
Woe, woe, destruction unto them, because they fled from the Heavenly Father. Everybody running from this word like it's taboo. The Most High said, woe unto these jokers, because they fled from me. Read it.
Destruction unto them.
Right.
Because they have transgressed against me.
They transgressed, man. They crossed his word. Destruction unto them. And rightfully so. The Lord sets the brothers up so they can bring this out, man. And we got support of our women. So he sets some brothers and some sisters up so they can rock this righteousness straight out of the Bible. Straight out of the Bible. Read it, brother.
Though I have redeemed them, yet they have spoken lies against me.
Though the Most High redeem you, you still speak lies against him. How you gonna call yourself a Baptist? Or a Presbyterian, Episcopalian? Talk about you some Muslim or some Rastafarian. And none of these things are in the Bible. None of these things are in the Bible. Matter of fact, what's your nationality, man? Who are you? Read it out.
Hosea 7:14.
Right.
And they have not cried unto me with their heart.
They didn't cry to the Heavenly Father with their heart. They cried to their rulers. They cried to so-called white men and said, oh, he didn't give us. Didn't you see them in Katrina. Katrina. Oh, he didn't come and help us. They left us on the roof. They didn't give us no food. They're going to save their own, man. They're not looking to save you. You're the slaves that they brought in chains and shackles. Now you want them to love you. Now when they had the fires in